Camden. Camden.
Yay.
Tufnell Park. Croydon. Haringey. Wood Green.
Well, this is the first to be here tonight. It's looking pretty nice. Nice audience out there, I think. And we delivered a good show. Are we caught?
Sorry.
Right.
Good?
Right, we're going to kick off with Sleeping for Years.
Thank you.
no escape, cause I'll be watching you. Yeah, you have a roommate. So small, please, please save me.
Over here on the old six strings, bashing them.
Yeah.
Camden! Camden Town!
Alright.
Yeah. Okay. This is a track which we do our own version of, which is called Come Take No More. Thank you.
chain, never let me take. Can't take no more, can't take no more.
We did it, gang. Thank you so much. Thank you. It's a pleasure being there. Thank you.
Great crowd jammed.
Great sound system as well, Mr. Mixer Man. We've got Shug on the bass over here, by the way. He's always humbly in the background playing the four strings. Right, let's see. Oh, this is a kind of cool number. Well, I think it's a cool number. It's a sexy kind of number. You know, it's called Black Snake. Goes like this. Cold.
like a snake living in a black hole, waiting for the man. Black snake living in a black hole, just doing what he can. Black snake living in a black hole, hiding from the sun. Like evil hides in the darkness when the night is cold.
Thank you. On the vocals, Pete French. He's still got it. He's got it in spadefuls.
Still got it.
Thank you, Steve. The boys are going to do an instrumental now, so I'll go and have a ham sandwich.
Whoa, yes. Just want to say that we don't get to see each other that often. We live, me and Pete live down here, and the guys are from up north, and so, you know, we don't really get a chance to rehearse, so... Which is probably just as well. Hey, come on. On the drums from Liverpool, Paul Everett. Yeah! You already met Chuck. On the keyboards, Ross Munro. Yeah! There's a northern contingent. I'm a northerner myself.
You know, northerner at heart.
Yeah, my heart's still there. But, this is called VUG. We've absolutely no idea what VUG stands for. Vincent Crane. Vincent Crane took the secret to his grave, and we'll never know about. This is called VUG. It's a bit tricky. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's great in here, isn't it? I love it in here.
I think that's my favourite Atomic Rooster song. I think that's my favourite Atomic Rooster song. To play.
Right.
It's crazy.
It's pretty deep, yeah. Russ Monroe.
Thank you.
I don't know if I should tell you this, but I'm going to anyway. We have two incarnations of Vincent Crane. And sometimes, you know what it's like, the modern world, people are working. Adrian can't do this gig, so... Russ, come on, let's hear it for Russ Monroe.
Thanks, Adrian.
No rehearsal. Andy Walkman started to melt.
This track will lose my mind. Sometimes we do. you so much. Thank you.
Frying Barnett. Frying Barnett. No? Yeah, you can tell I used to live around here, can't you? I'm picking all the obscure places. Tufnell Park. I've already said that. Okay. Archway. No. Too much.
I'd like to know what's wrong with Battersea, actually. It's where I came from, isn't it? Right, this is Breaking the Ice. Singing some puddles.
Thank you.
Just want to say, I'm not one. Whatever the song says, I'm not your man. I am not one.
You're not the one.
I may look like one, but... This one's called A Price. Obviously, with Vincent's sub. So with Vincent's head, it's probably named after Vincent Price. See?
What?
Keep up.
What?
The price.
The price.
Surprise, man. You got that kind of dough. Woo!
We paint ourselves into a corner. It's what I love. This is fantastic, don't you? We paint ourselves into a corner and we think, yeah, we're in a corner. How are we going to get out of this? But do it with a plum.
I ain't got a plum,
you
got a banana.
I've got banana, but everything's do it with a plum.
This is a ballad, we're taking it down a bit. And this is called Precision and Decision. It's kind of one of those. Hope you like it.
Back home. gonna say.
Thank you very much indeed. This is one of the Roosters' classic numbers, which you're about to hear. Creepy as hell. Fronts the shit out of me every time I hear it. To defend just what you've done.
We made it. We did it. Bounds Green. Bounds Green.
Muswell Hill.
Muswell, come on. Furze Avenue. Yeah. I can remember the exact spot. I showed them my wife, we had some friends in Frank Bard, we walked back to Muswell Hill. I showed her the exact spot where I used to have a mini, and I was so out of it on hash cakes, you know. That's the only thing I can't handle, because things were different then. I had to leave my car in the middle of the road. I couldn't go any further. And I got up the next day, and the whole traffic with Muswell Hill was all, my mini, right in the middle of the road. I showed her the exact spot. She wasn't impressed. Muswell Hill.
Right, we're going to do a track called Devil's Answer.
Thank you.
God, that was an oldie.
Thank you.
Right, we're going to do...
You'll never see me play a bar chord. Show me
an
example.
Jimmy
Hendrix playing a bar chord.
He's off.
Do you use your thumb? Do you use your thumb, Steve? Yeah, you do.
Only one. I'm just here for spite.
This is Head in the Sky. happens too often. Well, here's a song that I quite like. It was a bit of a hit for the band years ago. It's called Tomorrow Night.
Yeah.
You remember it?
So I thank you all for coming. This is our last song. So thank you very much.
Tomorrow night, oh God, I said tomorrow night. Woo!
you so much on behalf of the band. You've been a great audience. Thank you so very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Vocals, Ross Monroe on keyboards, Chuck Millage on bass, and from Liverpool, Paul Everett. I'm Bolt, thank you.
Mr. Steve Bolton on guitar.